North Warning Alert. During potentially hazardous weather situations, the National Weather Service transmits a signal that automatically activates specially built receivers to warn of the impending hazard. Such special receivers are normally conducted by the National Weather Service every Wednesday near 12 noon. When there is a threat of poor existing severe weather in the area of Wednesday, the test is postponed until the next day without a severe weather threat. The following code will conclude this test. The forecast for the